Alright, let's get this fat bastard and take him inside. The boss is waiting.
Jack Ryder. The man I've heard so much about. Now tell me, Jack, why the hell are you sitting in front of me right now?
You shitting me? Do you really not know?
Well, I know that you broke into my warehouse and destroyed half my damn equipment, but I have no idea what your reasoning is. So I want you to do like the Backstreet Boys and tell me why.
You know damn well why. 10 years ago, my father was murdered doing his job. No matter who I asked, nobody could tell me who did it. I went almost a decade knowing that the son of a bitch who killed him was probably still out there, and I had no idea what his name was. But then just a few weeks ago, I finally figured it out. The man who killed him, his name is Seth Cage. You killed him.
Wow. That went on forever. I mean, I thought you were never going to stop talking. Like, I want to be able to say that I was following you, but there was just no way. Like, it's almost like I was listening to a text-to-speech of the dictionary. Or no, you know what it is? It's like I was listening to an audiobook. Voiced by Sylvester Stallone.
You murdered my father, you asshole.
Dude, here's the deal. I've killed a lot of people, and I mean a lot of people. I've killed thugs, businessmen, millionaires. I mean, I've even killed babies, man. And your dad could have been just about any one of those bastards.
He was a police officer, and you killed him after you tried to shut down this bullshit operation.
Oh, no, I'm just kidding. I don't remember. And to be honest, Jack, I don't care.
You're gonna pay for all the evil you've done, Seth. Someday, somehow, I will find you and I will end you.
I doubt it. In fact, you are gonna be the one paying when I have your ass executed, which, by the way, would have been quick and painless if you hadn't destroyed all of my damn gun shipments. Now, Esteban here has to kill your ass with a damn rope. But, just business, baby. Alright, so I'm gonna need you to take care of him, you know what I mean? And do it somewhere that's not here, because if the feds catch onto this, you and I, we're gonna have a scrap on our hands.
All right, let's get this shit over with. Toss me the rope.
I thought you were bringing the rope.
No, I thought you were bringing the rope.
Why would I bring the rope? I drove here.
Whatever. Ropes aren't really my style anyways. Any last words, punk? All right, like Arnold Schwarzenegger said in the fan favorite film Terminator 2, Judgment Day. Hasta la vista, baby!
No! Please don't.
Ah! My leg! Chuck, come on, Chuck, we gotta go. He's getting away.
I got PTSD in my pancreas.
For shit's sake, Chuck. I'm gonna need this.
No! No!
I'm only gonna ask you this once. Where the hell is Seth?
Somewhere in a hidden location where you will never find him.
Come on, man. I don't wanna have to fight you.
Yeah? I wouldn't wanna fight you either. Spider-Man?
Awesome. You just like sit around and watch movies all day?
Yeah, I do. Which is exactly why I'm fluent in 6 million forms of kicking your ass. Do you bleed? You will.
Shut the hell up. Last chance. Where is Seth?
Close.
How close?
In your ass.
Rambo 3.
Oh, fuck!
Where is he?
Alright, fine. 4149 Fox Grove Road.
Thank you for your cooperation.
And then so I said to her, "Well, takes a bitch to know bitch, Brenda." And then I shot her in the head.
So what are you wearing?
Hey, no, don't interrupt me. What do you mean, how am I still awake? Because damn, Hurricane Katrina just came rolling through the western United States. expect me to sleep through that shit? Hey, no, no. Don't you hang up on me. Oh, yeah? Well, how about this? Once you're done with your so-called job, you can go to hell, and I will see you there. Yeah, what do you want? Oh my, Esteban, stop crying. What do you mean he got away? Damn it, Esteban, you guys had one job. Where is he now? You told him what? Why? Whatever. It's fine, actually. I have the most expensive and elite security on the market. I have 6 locks, a keypad, a retinal scanner. His literal only chance of getting into this house would be to cut off power to the entire building. Shit. Hey, Jack. Long time no see, huh? You are one hell of an idiot, you know that? All this that you're doing? You are making a massive mistake.
I'm not the one who's made a mistake.
Yeah, whatever. You know, while you're pulling your little shenanigans today, I did some research on you. Turns out, big boy Jack spent some time in the military. Is that right?
I've waited a long time for this.
Yeah? Well, I can assure you it won't be worth it. I might not have been in the military, but I fought and killed a lot of guys. Military, thug, criminal, martial artists, police officers. You know how I told you I didn't remember your father? I lied. I do remember him. And you know what? He was a bitch. He was a coward, a wimp, and a shitty cop. And when I killed him, he whined like a pussy. He was a failure, Jack. Same as his pathetic son. And now, I'm gonna kill you, just like I killed him. Oh!
No, Jack, what are you doing? Stop!
Finishing the job.